I didn't see you there. Hi, my name's MC Grammar. If there's one thing I learned from Jenkins' class, it's how to PBSC. Come on, maybe I'll show you something new.
P, check. B, check. S, check. C, check. Sentence, check. English, check. Grammar, check. Grammar, check.
Now I done grew around some people struggling with bad grammar. Jenkins had that golden class prepositional phrase in the sentence. Some people like to cross them out. For some people, this helps them solve future problems. They show the relation between two words, so here's my problem. I was in the classroom fast and gotta finish up the test. Some words all mess me up, I gotta erupt. I see the clock moving, changing by the minute. The solution came to me, took a word, then another word. Then MC Grammar said to me,
homie, why you diagramming only two or three words? I'ma show you how to turn up a notch. First you get a swimming pool preposition, then you dive. Then diagram the preposition, now we fine with it. And I find a few verbs, and I write them all down. All the subjects go into their place. Now find a swimming pool full of compliments, then dive in it. Ask who or what for the compliments. P, check. B, check. S, check. C, check. Sentence, check. English, check. Grammar, check. Grammar, check.
Okay, now open your mind up and listen to Jenkins. She is the teacher. If you do not hear it, you won't find the verb in the sentence. If you do an action right now, the action's verbs look for that word in the sentence. If you got a verb, write it down. I'm gonna show you the subject. It takes just a minute. If you got a predicate line, the subject goes left of that line. Now use the verb and the predicate inside the sentence to find who or what ate the fries. See that Joe ate the fries. It's outside the predicate line. Now diagramming, the verb goes right of the subject, shows what Joe is doing, and look what's not flowing, the S and the V.
Homie, why you diagramming only two or three words? I'ma show you how to turn up a notch. First you get a swimming pool preposition, then you dive. Then diagram the preposition, now we fine with it. And I find a few verbs, then I write them all down. All the subjects go into their place. Now find a swimming pool full of compliments, and then dive in and ask who or what for the compliments.
P, check. V, check. S, check. C, check. Sentence, check. English, check. Grammar, check. Grammar, check.
Finally, compliments. C, ask who or what. S, V, does. It can be a D-O, or it can be an S-C. Bang.
Put them on the diagram after subject and verb with a line to show their function in the sentence. Bang.
Homie, why you diagramming only two or three words? I'ma show you how to turn up a notch. First you get a swimming pool preposition, then you dive. Then diagram the preposition, now we fine with it. And I find a few verbs, then I write them all down. All the subjects go into their place. Now find a swimming pool full of compliments, then dive in and ask who or what for the compliments.
P, check. V, check. S, check. C, check. Sentence, check. English, check. Grammar, check. Grammar, check.